Hey everyone! In today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to add redirect rules for your WordPress site. First, go to your MyKinsta dashboard and click on the site you want to add redirect rules to. Click on Redirects and then Add Redirect Rule. Next, you can choose the type of redirect rule you want. If you want to make a permanent redirect, choose a 301, and if you want to make a temporary redirect, choose a 302. If you want to learn about the difference between a 301 and a 302, check out this blog post, which will also be in the description below. In this Add a Redirect rule, we add a 301 redirect for a blog post URL that was changed and updated to something else. You can select which domain prefix you want it to be added for. We add a caret symbol on the redirect from URL because Kinsta's redirect uses regex automatically. Therefore, you should add a caret symbol at the beginning of every from path unless you want it to match at places other than the beginning of the path. For example, using just a slash blog post could create a redirect loop on the other URLs such as slash category slash blog post. You should also make sure to check any backlinks in a tool such as hrefs. For example, you might have backlinks on third-party sites that point to two different versions of your URL. Here is an example. As you can see, the second link with the forward backslash at the end of it is very important. If you don't take that into consideration, it can break the redirect. If you are not sure what version third-party sites are linking to, you can use a wildcard regex command such as this to ensure both work. You can check out other regex commands on rexegg.com, which will be in the description below. Now that we have our redirect rule, this will link to both as well as and get redirected to this. You can then manage them all on your dashboard. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources and be sure to subscribe to Kinsta's YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram as well. If you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.